Thank you very much. And thank you for coming out and supporting these outstanding students' accomplishments this evening. I hope you had a chance at some point tonight, either already or at some point, to check out the program notes that are included in your concert program. It offers some valuable and interesting information about the works that we're performing. Our last piece of music that we'll be performing here with the concert band is a work by Omar Thomas, written to honor the 9 brave souls whose lives were lost in a senseless act of terrorism at the Mother Emanuel Church in Charleston, South Carolina in 2015. And in this work, Mr. Thomas blends many aspects of African-American culture, including jazz and swing and spirituals, and the African-American national anthem, Lift Every Voice and Sing, to offer a powerful testament of hope and perseverance and eternal marching on. We hope you enjoy Omar Thomas's powerful work of Our New Day Begun.
she was in Bedlam. He ran straight out of hand.
He flew into her snow-white arms, and thus replied he, I love my love, because I know my love loves me. I know my love loves me.
She said, my love, don't frighten me. me of a king.
Oh, they tell me of a king.
Oh, they tell me of a king.
They tell me of a king.